Let's check out the best modern car chase scenes, part two. While we wait for the Overwatch.
I am the police, and I'm here to arrest you. You've broken the law. I did not write the law. I may even disagree with the law, but I will enforce it. No matter how you plead, cajole, beg, or attempt to stir my sympathies, nothing you do will stop me from placing you in a steel cage with gray bars. If you run away, I will chase you. If you fight me, I will fight back. If you shoot at me, I will shoot back. By law, I am unable to walk away. I am a consequence. I am the unpaid bill. I am fate with a badge and a gun. Behind my badge is a heart like yours. I bleed. I think. I love. And yes, I can be killed. And although I am but one man, I have thousands of brothers and sisters who are the same as me. They will lay down their lives for me, and I them. We stand watch together, a thin blue line, protecting the prey from the predators, the good from the bad. We are the police.
Okay.
Urgent X-39 is in pursuit of a code 37 vehicle westbound.
Go ahead, motherfucker. Try to run, you son of a bitch.
We don't have hot pursuit.
Hold on. Eastbound through the alley at 2,100 blocks from Cooper.
Now eastbound through the alley at 2,100 blocks from Cooper.
Oh, shit!
Come around, dude.
Move. Get the fuck around, dude.
Pull to the right.
No, he's not gonna pull to the right.
Right. The man's gonna pull over, surely. Seems like a man of reason. Holy.
You good? Good. This fucker's down. I'm gonna hook him.
Jesus. Look at that wild. Oh, wait. Thank God I'm gonna challenge him. What a sight. The finest with the finest. Every time I see like a challenger in a movie, I'm just like, man, I wish it was an older challenger. That's always my thought. I like the old challengers, I never like the new ones. Or the GTs, Mustangs, whatever. I think it's like the 80s, maybe the 70s version, so I really like them, those are cool. Oh, like this, look at that. Now that's the car I want right there. That's the car I'm looking for. That's a classic right there. Kinda reminds me of my car, to be honest.
No, you don't. You get high and deliver pizzas. That's nothing like the situation.
Alright, hang on.
Drift away from her something.
Hang on for real this time.
What are you doing?
My move. I'm gonna
bang 180. We'll buy him in the opposite direction.
No, no, please don't bang. No need for a bang.
Ready? Hang on.
Dan's got to move. That's a move.
That was a 360.
I overshot it.
Go.
Man, seeing this shit, this makes me think like getting like a, you know, renting out a space or something, just driving your car around. That could be fun, just doing donuts and shit. That'd be so cool. Like how Mr. Beast kind of rented out a whole NASCAR thingy. Like that. Do that. Just like go out there on the track with the boys. That'd be sick. Probably like fuck up the cars though for sure. Somehow, somewhere. Oh. Is this Fast and the Furious? Yeah, it is. I remember this. This is crazy. Man, this was one of the wildest movie franchises to watch growing up. Like, I remember watching the first one as very, very young. It was one of my favorite movies. And then it just got slowly weirder and weirder. Like, I think it was after Tokyo Drift in the second one, is when shit really just went overboard. They straight dead, no? That is a strong impact. They are concussed, broke, dead, either one. they took some damage. They took some damage for sure. You could add a couple more of those in here.
How did you do it? How'd you get off, Charlie? You testified against
the rest of this could be Final Fantasy. Or not Final Fantasy. Okay, the rest of this could be Fast and the Furious easily. There's some crazy moments in 6, 7, 8, and I think not a 9. I think soon to be 9.
She cased the job. So either I turned on Alex and Alan, who did the shooting, or Nev went to prison for the rest of her life.
Who is Nev?
The black girl in the station wagon.
Why aren't they in prison, Ooh. Charlie?
They implied I wasn't a credible witness because I was, you know, engaged to Nev.
You were engaged to a woman who plans bank robberies? Who are you?
I said, sweetie, please.
Pull the car
can't pull over right now, or Alex is gonna shoot both of us.
Then fucking lose them, Charlie, so that you can let me out!
What kind of car is that? Is that a Corvette?
It's me from last night. Yeah, the minivan. I could really use your help. I'm in some abandoned airfield.
Oh. That's the one guy from Hangover, but with dreads. I always forget his name. But he plays a Rocket, the raccoon, as well. How's that Cadillac keeping up so well? That make no goddamn sense. Impossible. Yep. Big brain plays, now they're just stuck. Easy. And they got the getaway motorcycles, okay. It's always so weird to see that guy in these movies. Simon Pegg. The man in Shaun of the Dead. He's just chilling next to Tom Cruise. Oh shit. As soon as it started getting laggy.
Is that because of Overwatch?
No. Damn. Finna just outrun him. Huge. That was crazy.